What was that word that you said that meant sad?
Melancholy.
Melancholy. I like the way that sounds. It sounds like there's music in inside of it somewhere.
Do you want to know something? Do you want to know everything? So I'll tell you. And I do. And this is awkward now. I'm laughing my head off. I'm going absolutely crazy with comedy. My life being one. And it's out of control. I wonder what I'll have for dinner. And so I call you and you say that you can't. And I reply, well, I was busy anyway. I was going to cancel anyway. Really, I don't even like you that much. You're just good looking. Only sometimes, and in some parts of the world, with certain corners and certain lights on. Don't flatter yourself. To think of you is to think of many trees alone in the woods. Do you get that? You know everything, so I'll tell you.
I like to tell you things, because you're a bad listener.
Keep making it hard. Welcome to the TikTok tailgate, everybody. This is my first show in about a year, and I could not imagine a better way to do this than here in Tampa with all these healthcare heroes surrounded by the people that are making this show possible. We are so appreciative of you and all your diligence, and for that, we're gonna rock hard.
It's a nice day to start again. Thank you so much. Not bad for the first concert of 2021. I hope I can have more like these. And that dream will only be a reality because of people like yourselves. Me and my band, this is what we've been doing together for longer than I've done anything else. And it's just a part of my existence and a part of my being and identity and who I am. And I know a lot of us have felt like we lost a part of that over the last year in this pandemic. And the way that all of us can get back to doing what we love, being who we want to be, fulfilling our purpose, doesn't come without a cost. And so many of you are paying that price. And our gratitude towards you is infinite. I cannot express it. Take a moment to feel very proud of yourselves. Give yourself a round of applause. And, you know, before I came out here, we were talking about my album, Plastic Hearts, which came out last year, which I actually released knowing that I may never actually get to perform it live for my fans, but I thought they could maybe have their own little party at home by listening to this record, bringing some hope, some optimism to their lives. And this featured some of my idols. And Billy Idol was one of them. And I had a couple covers on this record too. And this song was a part of that album. This is Blondie's Heart of Glass.
Still alive.
Have you ever seen a cheerleader sing Nine Inch Nails before? Well, there's a first time for everything, and it's my honor to be yours. Thank you very much. I'm taking my time. That's one of the gifts that I think this pandemic brought to us, amongst a lot of loss and pain, with some patience and waiting for others and protecting others and considering them and being more compassionate. And there hasn't been a lot of game or hope or optimism in all this. But if we can all receive one thing out of all the things that have been taken away, if it's patience for one another, I think we could live in a much kinder, accepting place. So for that, I'm grateful. Before I do this next song, I want to shout out some very special hospital groups that are here. They're here to celebrate the big game, but we're here today to celebrate all of you all for making shows like this possible. If you're here from one of these groups, make some noise. You deserve it. Tampa General, Advent, Bayfront, Moffitt Baycare, HCA, All Children's, and Florida Cancer. James A. Haley Veterans Hospital and Sarasota Memorial. We appreciate you. It's my honor to perform for you, and a dedication of a song could never repay you for your services, but I will try my best to make sure you know how thankful I am before you all leave here. This song is called High.
Sometimes I get a little too hurt. I've got my mind going places it ain't wanna go. And sometimes I get a little too low, and I can't see myself through the fire and smoke. But you, like a neon light, shining. Goodbye.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. Is the show fun or does it suck or what's going on? That's the thing with these masks. I drew a smiley face on top of mine so everyone knew that I was always smiling at them. Because that's the thing that I miss the most, being able to smile at people. So I think everyone, you've got on your mask to protect yourself and everybody around you, so keep that on. But underneath there, put on the biggest smile that you've ever had. We're together listening to live music. Can you believe it? I didn't know how much longer that would be. All right, this song is called Nothing Breaks Like a Heart. This world can't hurt you, cut you deep and leave a scar. Yeah, things fall apart, nothing breaks like a heart. Yeah, nothing breaks like a heart. I heard you on the phone last night. We live and die by pretty lies, and you know well. Yeah, we both know well. These silver bullet cigarettes, this burning house, there's nothing left and it's smoking. Yeah, we both know well. We got all night to fall in love. Just like that we fall apart. We're broken. We're broken. Ooh, and nothing, nothing, nothing gonna see us now. This broken silence, my thunder crashing in the dark.
Crashing in the dark.
This broken record spins endless circles in the bar.
Spin round in the bar.
This world can hurt you, cut you deep and leave a scar. Yeah, things fall apart, nothing breaks like a heart. Cold as ice and high and dry, the desert wind is blowing, is blowing. Remember what you said to me, we were drunk in love in Tennessee, and I hold it, we're both knowing. Ooh, that nothing, nothing, nothing gonna save us now. Ooh, yeah, nothing, nothing, nothing gonna save us now. Yeah, this broken solid, my thunder crashing in the Jolene, 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 don't leave. Glad to see y'all like that one. Reverend Mike, Fairy Godmother, Dolly Parton. If you can't tell that we're related, rhinestones running the family. But covers have always been a big part of my set and my career and taking these songs and making them my own. And I really believe that that's kind of a reflection of my life and my choices. I'm sure everyone could agree that my choices have been very much my own. And, you know, I really believe that it's not about just getting what you're giving. It's about what you do with what you're given. And so this song is called Edge of Midnight. It's my new single, Midnight Sky, an Edge of 17 medley that has been blessed by Stevie Nicks herself. And it's on my new record. This is Edge of Midnight.
Fire in my lungs, if I can step on my soul, you know.
midnight sky. Introduction seems insulting because she definitely doesn't need one, so I'm gonna let them do it. Everybody, give it up for Joan Jett!
Thank you.
You may think I'm ghosting, but the truth is I'm a liar. Tell you what you ain't about. Thinking that I'm sleeping when I'm creeping in the night.
To see the bad karma when you live a double life.
Anytime anybody comes to one of my shows and they leave saying, what's wrong with her? The explanation is she listened to a lot of Joan Jett growing up. She made the rules just so she could break them. And they are very fun to break. This is I Hate Myself for Loving You.
Sing along with us, okay? If you know it.
They know it. Cool friends. I miss them too. You know, if it wasn't for Joan Jett, without her, I don't think that I would be me. She was always breaking barriers and stigmas and anything that divided her from the dudes. And when folks think of football weekend,
They don't always picture strong women, but after this, I think they will. This song I'd like to dedicate anyone here or watching from afar. This is for all of my rebel girls who don't take no for an answer. Unless it's no, and then you better take it for an answer. You know, people always see me in these crazy outfits and they say, we loved your costume. It's not costume, it's custom. Just like this pool table that I made just for you. You know what I'm saying? They asked me to come and put on a show for all you healthcare heroes. And I never say no to a challenge. I exceed the expectation of it. No, but seriously, I learned that it was not embedded. It was something that you're shown. It's something that's displayed. It's something that you copy. It comes from strong people in your lives. I've always been surrounded by strong women. And funnily enough, a lot of those women were introduced to me by my father. And I think that's really important. You know, all his friends, Waylon Jennings or Johnny Cash, would come over and wonder why he just played Etta James on repeat on the jukebox. Or Stevie Nicks, or Joan Jett, or Debbie Harry. And so when we can erase what makes us different and start celebrating what makes us the same, that's when change really starts to happen. And with this next song, I don't know where it is.
Where is it?
Hold on. Well, oh, I got it. See, this is the whole thing. This is the whole part of the show. And it's a really important part. So this is a chair that I made, and it has my face all over it. And the point of this is, you know, if someone doesn't leave a seat for you at their table, just bring one of your own. And it's even better when you put pictures of yourself all over it. And then you say, I didn't really want to sit with you anyway. And you go. And you go sit with people that are going to celebrate you and remind you that you are who you are for a reason, that you've been given a purpose, and that all of us have a purpose. And a lot of us have been experiencing a year without a bunch of work, and some of the work that I gave myself to do was to find that purpose. And my purpose is to be on stage singing music and connecting and relating with people through my songs. But my purpose can never be fulfilled or ever be a reality without you doing the work that you're doing. You are essential. Essential. And this song is called Angels Like You. And it's about that angels can't fly here with me, but you angels, you can. You're the exception. All right. This is off my new record, Plastic Hearts. Love you more.
Flowers in hand, waiting for me. Every word in poetry. Won't call me by name, only baby. The more that you get, the less that I need. Everyone says I look happy.
The song that I'm about to sing has a whole new meaning to it. After being surrounded by all of you, you all bring a whole new meaning to "We Don't Stop, We Can't Stop." We really appreciate it. This song is "We Can't Stop." This is for you.
See, it's we who own the It's our party, we can do what we want to. It's our house, we can love what we want to. It's our song, we can sing if we want to.
I want to hear you.
We can start.
Thank you, everybody. Love you guys. Like, seriously, you two are cute. Like, very cute. I'm single now, you know. After COVID, I'm ready. You guys just keep working hard so I can get back at it. All right, and not a second until then. I follow the rules. Those kind of rules I follow. All right, this song, you've heard me talk a lot about my new record, Plastic Hearts. This is the title track. If you know it, sing along. If you don't, like, what?
Hello, a sunny place with shaded people, a crowded room where nobody goes. You can be whoever you wanna be. I shouldn't drive, but I should really go home. Yeah, I don't even know where they want to live. Fighting by my own reflection, destined for a new connection. Pull you in, don't you get too close.
Thank you. Thank you. It's not a party in the USA without people. And being here with you for my first show back really makes it one. This is Party in the USA.
Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who is that chick that's rocking chick? She gotta be from out of town. It's so hot with my girls all around me. It's definitely not a Tampa party, cause all I see are stilettos. I guess I never, hey, I finally got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. There's too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune, a Britney song, look. And a Britney. Phone drop now. We'll be right back.
And everyone. You guys would know much more about this than me, about medicine, and you know, sometimes we have to take a heaping spoonful of our own. And singing that song Wrecking Ball about feeling, you know, completely broken and shattered, I know that one of the main reasons why I've missed live music so much is seeing all of you out here relating to me, relating to my lyrics. Everyone's suffering is different. Even everyone's threshold of pain. I like to think I've got a pretty high tolerance. I wear a lot of glitter, and I wear a lot of armor, but I also wear my heart on my sleeve. And so with that, it gets broken a lot. And a lot of us have been feeling broken this year. And this song that I'm going to sing for you all next and last is something that, as much as I need to, you know, say these lyrics for you, maybe I really need to say them for me. And that's what unity is really about, coming together, the power being in all of us, not one of us. And without each other, we really don't have anything at all. And I think that's been one of the bigger realizations of 2020. And hopefully we're all back together soon. This song is about never giving in and never giving up. And it's called The Climb.
Music back together, everybody. My deepest gratitude to you all. I try not to be too selfish, but I needed this as much as anybody else. To go to a concert, to feel what it feels like to be together again. I've missed you so much. about this moment right here. Anytime I feel like giving up, feeling like it isn't worth the fight, I'm gonna picture you standing here in all of your glory, in all of your masks that represent compassion and care. I wanna thank you. You are heroes. You are an idol of mine. I look up to you. I hope one day I can see you all again and sing some more songs for you. It has been my deepest pleasure, honor, and privilege, and I will never forget it. Gratitude. And next time when y'all think of football, I want you to think of me.